Because sometimes, you know, we say, he rubs me the wrong way. Or she's just too noisy. She's trying to drive home her point all the time. Or he just goes around in circles. He's just always going around in circles, not accomplishing anything, it didn't look like to me. You know, sometimes we look at each other, and we look at each other and in view of our own self and how we see things, we see other people there, and we say, why aren't they like me? Why don't they see things like me? Well, Paul here in our scripture says that we are all different, but we're all members of the same body. You see, and because we're all different, then this body can function, is what Paul is saying here in the scripture that we just looked at. Now, and we have what we have. We have our abilities because of the grace of God there, Paul is saying there. And he says down here in verse 6, that then having gifts, differing according to the grace that is given to us. A gift is something given to you. You didn't earn it. You didn't do anything. It's just something that's given to you. Paul says that we each have gifts. And what the situation is this. When you are saved, when you become born again, now listen, you receive a gift from the Holy Spirit. You receive a spiritual gift. And I believe that every person who is saved receives a primary spiritual gift. And that gift that you receive gives you power that is supernatural when you exercise that particular gift. Now, your talents aren't your spiritual gifts. Your talents are what are given to you, but they are natural. They are natural. Let me give you an example. Michaela has a talent for singing. There's no doubt about that. She had a natural talent given to her by God for singing. But she also has a supernatural spiritual gift of ministry where that singing plugs into it. See, the ministry gift is, so we're going to talk about that more in a minute, but your gift is supernatural and your talents plug into that so that they become more powerful. They become supernaturally powerful. So everybody in this room who has been saved